Hi, this is Kate Lesser, the makeover expert. I'm here in Raleigh, North Carolina at Finley's Boutique, and this is what color jewelry should a blonde hair, fair-skinned person wear? When you have overall lightness to your own natural coloring, you want to keep your jewelry light as well. The overall focus should be at your face. So if you're very light-colored, light-color hair, light eyes, light skin, you want to make sure that your jewelry is also light, because then it just draws the attention up to your eyes and it won't overpower the lightness that you have naturally going on. So what I've chosen here are some wonderful statement pieces, but if you notice the tones of these colors, they're all very light. We're not going with the darks, the blacks, the dark purples. We're staying light overall so that the focus remains up by your face. Thank you.